Hey guys, I'm back again with a new night trek, and this time I'm going to Kalsubai Peak, which is also known the Everest of Maharashtra. It is 5,400 feet high above sea level, and it's considered to be quite difficult by some. Guess who decided to tag along? Say hi, Tapan.
Hi.
Yeah, he's that guy. Apparently, Tapan has already been to Kalsubai Peak once, and he got to know that I'm going, and he just came along uninvited.
Yeah.
Kaisa hai, bro? This guy was with me in Manali too, 1 year ago.
Yes.
Hey bro, hi. ये लोग भी थे मनाली में मेरे साथ.
How are you, man?
काश. Happy birthday to you, Doraemon.
भाई नसीब से बर्थडे पेट्रोल पंप पे बुला रहा.
पहले कोई बनाया पेट्रोल पंप पे?
यूनिक है भाई, यूनिक.
हाँ, यूनिक.
दाना गुनो.
Surprise, motherfucker.
मेरे को तो मुलुंड में चले तभी आ गई थी जोर से. चलो
and the trek has begun. It is quite early in the morning.
पचास से साठ जाने आगे
जल्दी चलते. There was this girl in the bus who said that Dana couldn't trek. Was no big deal.
No, you are using.
We went there 1 year
the
ago.
Wrong word.
She said it was chindi.
Paplu.
And paplu. I literally cried. I'll show you her face when I get the opportunity.
If I would have brought the umbrella,
yeah,
I would have.
Yeah, fucking fan. Dej is going to
just like
race.
Salman bhai.
Dej is going to direct the race for now.
Legend says that a woman named Kalsubai was punished by villagers and forced to leave the village, who later climbed the mountain and started living on top of it, and even died over there, giving the mountain its name.
Thank you.
Oldies don't try.
Bagad! Udara, udara! Hey! Udara, udara!
कोई ना साली एडी नहीं बस मैं देखा गिरा नहीं फिसला गिरा
नहीं
यस गिरना क्या होता है जब बम्स नीचे टच हो मेरे बम्स वर 4000 फीट अबव सी लेवल कोचिंग की देयर स्कूल आई हैव एन 8x स्कोप पबजी रॉक्स We are lost again in a fucking village.
अरे ट्रैक पर कोई यम्मी